Well, we got a revenge raid after almost, I think, 2 days without a revenge raid. Looked it up on YouTube. Small base. Some good stuff. But it's better than nothing, you know? And just making sure I took everything. Yes. Let's roll. To be near and fix what I can. I'm gonna suck in all of them. Okay. I need those. This is good. Pooch, come here. I always forget to put the modification on the weapons. Jesus. So nothing, the basic thing. Okay. So it's the heat. One, two, three. And run, 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 run. Jesus, I almost died. I died in a red zone like half an hour ago. I was so stupid. I didn't even realize my clothes are about to break and my health was so low. I didn't realize it, but Jesus. Captain. Oh, captain, my captain. And I died, which was very funny. I need those for the Vandals, always good. run. Jesus, I almost died again. I am not sharp today. Not sharp at all. I have like stuff running through my head right now. Whoa. That's a nice surprise. Captain Blue, no. Wow. That's the stuff that he took from me. Okay. That's pretty interesting, the things that I found here. This. Let's put you and you. What's my noise level? Okay. Nope. 14. Okay. Let's take this. I don't need more. Need for that. Let's take this. I don't want to. Let's do another like round. Take all. I'm sure I didn't left. Okay, let's take a look around. We should have done it first. If there's nothing in there. No. Oh god. Let's run. Let's run, run. Not bad. Not bad. I didn't have to use C4. I got a machine gun, tickets, a circuit, a few melee. Not bad at all. I have a feeling the next revenge raid that I get will be an amazing raid. I just have a feeling, I don't know why. So as you can see, that's what I took, and there's like more stuff on the chop. See you guys next time. Adios.